Hello, everyone, and welcome to a fun play t date with me, Tim, and Nicholas. Nicholas, how are you?
Oh, I'm very good. How are you?
You know what? I'm good. I ate delicious Indian food. It's Friday night, and it's the For Honor closed beta. And I think we're gonna go ahead and play some For Honor.
Yeah, we've never played it before. If we're really good right away, it's just that's all skill.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually take them through my characters real quick, just to give them an idea of how the game works. And
Okay,
don't pay
go for it.
attention to how I'm level 4 with this warden character and how it's already edited and things like that. But I just want to take you through a quick tour through sort of my favorite part of the game so far, the customization layer. You can choose all sorts of cool shit, male, female, skin color, things like that, even though the warden is completely covered in armor. But one of the coolest things is you can just like edit every single thing. So like I just leveled up. I mean, not that I've played this game before, but I leveled up and I got this cool star flower thing. So now I can add that to all my area. And yada yada yada. And I got a new helmet. Isn't that
I did not
cool?
realize you could customize like each individual character. That's awesome.
Yeah, and then you can change their appearance based on whether they're attacking, whether they're defendings, and things like that. So, yeah, I mean, it's just a lot of fun just to make your people look really dumb. And Nick, you might enjoy this. I just made my warden look like the hit character Tum
That's my favorite character.
from Three Ninjas.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so there are currently 9 different classes and 3 factions. The basic character of each of the 3 factions are somewhat similar. I mean, they're a lot different, but they're all easy and adaptable and straightforward. The other ones that you can unlock are a lot different, and you can play with them with all sorts of your own personal styles. And I love the kind of grungy, shitty armor that everyone has. So, Nick, did you pick your contract orders and your
Yes,
daily?
I
Okay.
did.
All right.
I picked the contract orders. So what's the daily thing?
Daily is just there. So, all right. This is the battle layer. Like on top of just playing the game, the multiplayer game, there is like an ongoing faction war. I picked Samurai. Because obviously. So let's go ahead and do some 4v4 versus AI. Just to show everyone what's up.
I
Just
think I
to.
picked Samurai as well, but that was like right at the beginning of the game, right? Yeah. Now, are we playing against we're playing against bots for this first round.
We are playing against bots, but with each
As a
other.
team. Yeah.
Yes. So.
I don't this level 3 character looks good. I think I'll pick him.
Okay, I'm gonna pick
Yeah.
the Warlord who I've never played before. And then you have different Call of Duty-esque abilities. So speed revive is you as you play, you actually level up, which is kind of cool, based on how good you do. And once you level up enough, you get your special abilities.
Yeah, it's kind of the whole perk system from Call of Duty.
Yeah,
Like
but.
my dude can inspire the like kind of what are they like mobs or
Yeah, just the
what
foot
do they call it in
soldiers.
Dota?
Creeps.
Creeps. Yeah, there's
Yeah.
like creeps in this.
Yeah.
But it's a nice game. It like feels heavy. It kind of feels like they saw Dark Souls and said, well, we should make like a multiplayer fighting game for this.
Yeah, it reminds me more of like they saw Chivalry and Medieval Warfare, all those games, and they're like, you know what? What if we made like a really fucking good version of that? And no offense, those games are great in my opinion, but this is just like all the weight of Ubisoft. All right, so here I am fighting. I'm me and this samurai buddy.
That's me.
Oh, you?
Yeah, that's
Nice.
I
Level
think I
up.
got the killing blow
Why did I
there.
level up? Okay, so even though Nick is a samurai here. I am a Viking. We're on the same team, which is fun.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I can't. My face is on top of the score screen. That's fine.
The story is there's three factions. They found a puddle, and they all want the puddle.
The issue is they love the puddle. So these
like
right now,
everyone loves the puddle.
They fucking love
reason.
It. So right, this is the creep area where I'm just jumping in and killing all the orange bad boys with my beef lord. You can see there that white area above my name is my health. The green is my stamina. And now we just
wrecked this guy.
And I pushed him way behind our line to get murdered. So yeah, you basically capture this main point. At this point, you get a lot of points. And then there's A, and then there's C. We're dunking so hard on these bots.
Yeah, we are. This is going really well.
Yeah, I'm feeling very good about this. Let's see if I can get a... Oh no, you or someone else did it. I was going to see if I could get a... execution. Those are pretty fun.
Yeah. This game feels really good to when you do good.
Yes. It just like when you're doing it, it just works. And so far all of the different oh cool. I just somehow counter attook. Alright, so I'm hurt, so I'm gonna run away.
And I think you just hit me. Or no.
Yeah,
it's hard to see who the people are. But this game, the combat is really weird and unique. You have like three stances: up, down, left, down, right.
Right.
And that determines if you're in the bottom left, and somebody attacks you bottom left, you're gonna block.
Oh!
so you have to kind of manage whether you're blocking or you're, you know, using your stance for attack.
Right. It's very much like Mountain Blade. I believe it's like Chivalry, and there's a third game Ooh. That is just like those. It's not Chivalry, it's not Mountain Blade.
Oh,
what is it?
Oh, I just got wrecked.
The chat said, what is the scream button? And then I pressed it, and then I got murdered. Alright, so, see the red there is the location that he's attacking. And you can...
Nobody wants to res me? Alright.
And you can you can attack them with your little sword here, and I murder that guy. But this character is just like a big beefy boy that doesn't murder as well, but he's hard to kill, which I like.
I'm on your tail.
Thanks, bud.
Sometime.
And see, thanks, Rocky. And see, this character that we're beefing on right now, she's really fast. Ow! She's really fast, right, and she can cause
up,
bleed effects.
So now I'm going to inspire the troops.
Thanks, buddy.
To help us fight.
Yeah, because we need to recapture B. Oh, did we capture it? No, we don't have it. Did we?
I think there is, it. Like, friendly fire in this game, so you can,
there
like,
are.
Hit your own team.
Yeah.
And in war, you know, it gets a little hectic. So.
Yeah, and it's just like real war that way, isn't it?
You want to go for C?
You know, I'm gonna throw a bear trap on this person. Did that do anything? Or did I bear trap myself?
I think that's what the bear trap does.
You just, like, cut me. Yourself? ow. And when you're fighting right. against two different people...
Yeah, that's
bad. It's a lot. But we are winning, so if we just kill them all, I think we win. Oh, fuck, there's two of them here. And they're healing. I'm a bad beef boy. So what we're doing here... Whoa! What we're doing here is we're moving our right stick to dodge and to change where we're attacking from. Whoa! I'm gonna die. That's fine. And you know what? It's fine that I died. Yes, so now that I'm dead, I can focus on explaining more. You move your controller to the different directions... And you see that little area on top where it goes boom, bop, boom, like that. So, up, left, right. Are we going to lose? No, we're not going to lose. If we kill their entire team, we win, which is kind of fun. Ooh, and I can res this person, which will give me points. Excuse me, nerds. You captured zone A. Nick, are you still there? Did you die? I don't, Nicholas, where'd you go?
I'm still here.
Okay.
I just got distracted.
Yeah, if you get in the zone, I want to see if I can get a...
Whoops.
A execution. Ah. Alright, I gotta get my... Don't die, let me kill you. Alright, I did not get the ability to execute. I think maybe you have to do a special move to do it. I'm not sure. But yeah, so you do up, and then same way, that's how you attack, is you move it, and you attack that different directions. And that's how you attack. But it's a kind of area control map that we're playing, and that's what all the maps are, really.
Yeah, we played a... just a one-on-one earlier, and then like a 2v2 where it's just the elite dudes.
And that was harder because we're not as good. Yeah, kill him.
Yeah, that mode got a little weird because if one of us died, the AI would come, you know, gang up on the other person.
Mm-hmm.
And then, or if one of us, you know, got a kill quickly, then, you know, we were going to win because then we could team up on them. So.
Right. Right. And yeah,
it got unbalanced really quickly.
I can't wait until the community figures out how to fight two people. And yeah, here's the score screen. I leveled up to level 2, so I got a new symbol, which I can put on my armor. I got one of their currencies called steel, which you use to unlock whatever. Experience points. And then I got a new hat, which I'm going to equip. The major modes that we're playing right now don't take into account your specific, what's what I'm looking for? Armor bonuses. So, what? Okay, so this is, I don't entirely understand this. You can send your war assets to deploy and help. But I don't entirely know how that works. Nick, hit ready for me, baby. I know. I want the bridge. No, okay. Did I hit bridge? Yes. Okay, so this map is crazy, in my opinion. Right now, there's a handful of maps. There's not a ton. Let's try Stab Girl. Passive.
I'm back. I'm going to try a new character. I'm going to try Nobushi.
Oh, you're gonna be Nobushi? Then I will be Warden. So, these are the things. Body count. Passive. Killing soldiers grants you health. Inspire. Allies deal more damage. Soldiers fight faster. Second wind. Recover some of your health. Catapult. Call a catapult to strike massive damage. And yeah, so I've changed some of her armor. And the dude to our left actually has a skull on his face, which is really cool. And the middle hitman there actually has a different portrait for his person, so I know that he's a good and strong person.
I was just thinking, what's
yes.
the grandpa's name in Three Ninjas? It turns out his name is Grandpa.
Oh, they never say his name? Not even once?
I guess not. Not according to IMDb. Oh, Grandpa Mori Shintaro. That sounds familiar.
Mori. Is it Grandpa Mori? Or...
I think they just call him Grandpa.
That makes sense. Alright, let's fuck this up. So this map is weird. Or is this a different map?
I voted for this map. Because I haven't played it yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this map's weird. And on top of having individual different maps, they have individual different... what's what I'm looking for? Weather effects. So I've only played this level during fog. Alright, let me... I like the Warden a lot, because I can just get in the scrum and kill all their dudes. Ow. Me and the other dude are murdering each other. And here is their... Oh, their bot. She's gonna get extremely murdered. I feel bad for her, kinda. Nice. So yeah, we are dunking so hard on these bots. Almost to the extent that, Nick, maybe you're ready to fight humans? What do you say?
I don't know. That's kind of scary.
I believe in you.
Oh, did you just carry him?
Oh, that was the other guy. Else? That was someone else. Alright.
Yeah, we are dunking real good.
Real good. But it makes me feel good, because I'm bad at... What is this bot doing? I'm much better with the warden. Oh, he blocked
this,
me.
This.
Oh, execute! I did it. Boom! Oh, that was dope as fuck. My lady took the sword by the ouchie part, and she slammed the hilt on his head like it was a hammer. And I thought that was a little dangerous, but. Alright, Nick, there's also a thing called revenge mode. I don't entirely understand how it works, but more or less what it means is you basically get stronger for a limited time. And if you can survive, I think you get your health back, something like that. I don't know, man. There are combos. Ooh, boy. Whoa! Ah!
Yeah, back up.
I need help. Yeah. Did I die? Move, footpads.
Oof.
Oof to doof. Alright, then you run back to the base to heal up. This is nice.
Yeah, they tried to double team me there.
Yeah, once people figure out how to double team, then... Or, like, to counter the double teams, I'm gonna be impressed. Whoa! How did we lose? Oh, here's another execution. So when you start, you only have two. No! What the fuck?
Oh. Yeah, I just got surrounded.
My screen started jittering, which is kind of funny. Whoa! Oh, I'm dead. Well, that's not fair.
Yeah, they started dunking on us, so it was bad.
Did they just get better bots? Did they say, fuck this shit, I'm into it?
I think so.
I hate them. Can you check your... Oh, wait, your contracts? No, you cannot. Or maybe you can somewhere else. So all the graphics are amazing, that's obvious. I like that you can play as boys and girls. In fact, I think it's pretty much 50-50. The special classes you actually cannot change their gender.
Oh, I missed the execution.
Oh, yeah. Nicholas. Yeah, it's confusing.
Scrum! I guess you just have to keep the block held and then...
Is that what it is?
Choose something.
Oh, what if it's pressed?
Well, yeah, it when I was focused on him, it gave me the option of square or triangle to execute.
Yeah, the big beef boys can carry them and throw them, which is very funny. Oh, I did it. Maybe you're right. Ooh! I now grab the ouchie part. Oh, wait, maybe I did the other one. So as you fight, you give... See that little area underneath quick chat? Where I'm getting like 1 point, 1 point. 1 point, 1 point, 1 point. That's basically my level up. And I'm, while they're dead, dunking
on
their creeps. Wait, you're level 2? I hate you. Alright, now...
Oh, I don't know how to... Oh, there we go.
Yay, now I'm leveled up. Ow, did you shoot me?
Yeah. Well, I was killing those creeps for you.
Thanks, bud. Nani?
Oh, it would have been...
No. You can't block both of us. How's she doing it? I need a breath. You lost Zone C. What? Alright, I'll activate my troops are now stronger.
I need to back up.
Boom! Get dunked! That's so cool. I think you're right. I think you do have to hit down the block
button.
Yeah,
I think you just leave it in and then hit one of the prompts.
The attackers rallied. Howies. So yeah, you do a lot more damage if you... Dunk! That's... Oh, we gotta take A back, buddy. What are we doing? This map also has, like, you can drop gates down and shit. It's pretty cool.
I'm gonna go take A because I'm a little low on health.
I burped.
Are you already taking it?
Yeah, I got it back.
I'll come heal.
You gotta heal. Okay. Let me get back in the scrum. Hey, yeah! Ow. Oh, mama. Quit! I'm gonna die. I need help. Oh, I have my revenges up. I think you just attack faster or something. And... BAM! I love it so much. And... Dude, you guys, whenever you line up like this, you give me, like, just the biggest horny murder swing.
I leveled up.
I feel bad for all these foot soldiers. They took A again! Oh, they're behind us.
What?
No. Don't hit me!
Shit. I hit you.
Okay, and now I'm max level. And maybe I can catapult this guy. Nope, not me. Leave me alone. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. There you go.
Okay.
I missed. Shit. Right,
got A.
Nice work, bud. Right here would have been a much better place to do the thing. Nice.
I'm going after him.
Hi, Addy. Little princess. Nice work, Nicholas. Top score right there. 12 takedowns?
Ooh.
I am the god of death.
Pretty good.
I got new arms. I don't know if I got any cool arms, but... What? What?
I don't know what this does, but I'm gonna equip it.
Eddie, you need to calm your... Where are you? Eddie! You need to calm down. Calm yourself. Eddie's just being rowdy. She wants to be pet and hugged and stuff like that. I'm not into it. Okay, so I got these new things. I don't know how to compare them.
I'm gonna go on mute for a second, but I already read it up.
Addy! I'm gonna kiss your mouth! Oh wait, let's actually... Can we leave this game? Can we leave? Alright, well, I did really good that time. So let's try someone I'm not as good. I've actually never played the Raider. So let's try him. He a Viking, as you can tell. I want to leave this game. Oops. Actually. Not, oh, options, menu. Match, quit. Why can I not quit to world map? This is hell. Because I want to play against real people. You know what I mean? Know what I mean? I keep burping. So it is nice that we are getting XP while we're doing this. So does anyone have any questions about the game? I think it's coming out on every major platform. I actually don't know how much it costs. I assume 60. But it has a full single player game, is my understanding. Oh, hi, pup. Oh, hey. Oh, yes, stretch. He she a stretch. Sorry, I gotta pet the dog. Right, I'll
Sorry about
capture A first. 59.99 on Steam. Yeah, that makes sense. It's a these aren't these these are fanciful Vikings. So they do have horned helmets.
Well,
Eddie, I
Ubisoft is doing this whole like less story, more gameplay initiative.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they said like Steep was their first one where there isn't really a campaign, you just kind of explore.
Oh, cool.
It's kind of, and this kind of seems to fall in that same thing. Like it doesn't, it seems like there's very, it's very light on the story.
Yeah, well, the trailers show off the story for sure. All right,
Oh
here's my first
man.
victim. Did
Well,
I?
the intro cinematic is somebody finds a like literally a tiny stream and then they
That's
fight over
symbolism.
it. I don't think so. I think that's just a tiny stream. That's all they want.
Oh, damn.
Ooh, okay, I'm gonna go after A.
Oh, I'm very sleepy. Can I beat this guy by myself? Boom! The raider's ability to. Oh, fuck. To, what's I can't think and I can't speak and fight at the same time. Ow.
Nice. Was that you, Tim, that just killed him?
Whoa, no.
No, it was not you. Of course
What do you mean, of course it wasn't? Oh, fuck.
That guy was really cool.
I killed him! Nice! So you get a lot of points for 1v1ing a boy.
Oh my God, they're just all over me.
Alright, let me heal and read chat.
Going back to
Hey,
my
hi from Michigan,
base.
how are you? Kenny Foose Rodaw. No, does it bother anyone else that they messed up the timing in Skyrim so you actually say Foose Rodaw? No. Bum rush is the wording for a single combat victory. Hi, baby! Hey, little munchkin! Okay, well, I'm stood on. I wonder if I will die if I jump down. I can't jump down. Well, that's
You
good.
lost zone A.
I still have C. Whoa. Oh, have you used a ladder? Ow! He kicked me off a ladder. What a prick. Well.
I didn't know you could do that.
Me either. So I think you get a lot of points. We're losing.
Yeah, we're not doing the best.
Oh, you fools. I was busy capturing all sorts of point C's. Get it, Eddie. Are they coming to take this back? Please don't.
You
And
captured
got it.
zone A.
And heal. And heal. And heal. Alright, so we have these two. I leveled up. I do not actually know what he does. Trigger to gain movement speed for short duration, reveal a target's position and lower their attack and defense. So that's cool. I don't know if there's any cross-platform whatchamahoosets.
Ah,
My
bot
kill.
level
Nerd.
one killed me.
You take a lot of damage from getting hit, and I suggest not doing it.
Yeah.
Oh, he went revenged. Oh! What's he do? Oh my god. He just cracks his neck. That was so cool. Hi, Addy. Oh, you rowdy. Oh, you rowdy girl. Alright, so you can. This guy marks people for death, which lowers their. attack, which is kind of cool. Did someone shoot me? And reveals them forever. Oh, I'm gonna die. I need to go back to A. I'm going to A. Don't take my A! Alright. So there's also combos to do massive damage. Oh god, I just dunked him hard. Okay, what's the... Oof! Those executions are so good. And yeah, you can definitely tell that people are going to spend... I bet there's going to be microtransactions, since you can buy like chests and shit like that. But
Tim, you missed the best duel. I just dueled the shit out of this bot and killed the fuck out of him. That's great.
Nick, we're getting so good. Eddie just like headbutted my office chair.
This is like the deadliest warrior game we all wanted, man.
Yeah, that's actually kind of true.
They hit history channel. I think it was history channel. I think we got all. Do we have all the things?
We just lost both of them, but whatever. Whoa!
Alright, I'm gonna get A.
No! Me too. So, I just. My level 3 ability is actually just healing, which is pretty cool. Is that you at A?
Yeah.
Let's dunk on this person. Alright, they went in revenge mode. Oh, me! Yay! Smash him.
Nice. Three more to win.
Whew. Right. Tim's so buff is on. I don't think I've died yet. Yeah, no deaths.
I have definitely died.
And point him out. Oh, mama. Ah. Quit attacking.
Alright, here we go. Right here. That coward bot ran away.
Coward bot. We lost A again. I know, Eddie. It's confusing. You have to go around this time. Alright, whoever's at zone A, I'm gonna make them meet their maker. Alright, we're...
Oh, I just died again.
I'm max level. What does that do? Throw a projectile creating a fire effect over an area. Ooh, that's dope. Ooh, I gotta revive you. Or people. I gotta revive people.
What do we got? Do we got any? Yeah, we still got any.
Oh yeah, this is what I want. Get on fire, nerd! Ow!
Whoops. I think I just hit you.
Yeah, probably. So, where are they? Hello, I'm streaming. Hello. Indian food. Alright, one more to win, and they're right here. Talking to Nick in the stream. We win. God, we're so good. Alright, Nick, what if we played actual humans?
Oh, we're gonna get our asses handed to us.
Yeah, very much so.
Oh yeah, I did not do as good that round. Three deaths is not great.
I did good.
You did, you did better. But I felt like something was off. Either our health wasn't quite there, or the bots were harder.
Yeah, I think...
Usually we dunk on them.
So dunks. Yeah, I don't think I was rotating as much as I should. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No.
Let's quit to the main map. And then we can... I don't think I really want to fight. Do you want to try the humans? I don't want to try... Okay,
let's try it.
Let's do it, baby.
Goes.
How are my orders going?
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, I got a piece of
This is
cake.
all.
I think we. Okay, alright, let's just do 4v4 versus players. We're gonna do it.
I hope if people, if we pick different factions, like you have to still be able to play with people that pick a different faction than you, right?
Yeah,
Like
yeah.
cooperatively.
We're I don't entirely know what all that does. Oh, I got an error. How about you?
Well, it dumped me back. Says
Hmm.
matchmaking was canceled.
Hmm. Yeah, I got other stuff because we always get the same thing, and I wanted to try something new. Just talking to Jennifer about the Indian food I got for dinner.
Oh yeah, I was trying to ask you about that. I think my mic wasn't working. What kind of Indian food did you get? Tell me about it.
I went rogue, so I don't entirely remember what I specifically got.
I order off the white person menu. I just get the butter chicken or the chicken marsala. I haven't ventured out, but I
Masala,
kind of want to.
not marsala. I mean, yeah, we didn't get anything too zany. What was it?
I was just thinking about that.
I got
Oh.
chicken tikka masala, paneer pakora, mixed meat curry, saag paneer, and a chocolate cake.
We're becoming a little more adventurous, because there's a really good Indian place called American Tandoori that we've been going to. We've been there twice in the past year.
Okay, and so it's like your favorite place.
And we're like, this is really good. But when we go there, we get like the butter chicken and the chicken tikki. So like, I need to like try more things because I never
Yeah.
really ate Indian food before.
Yeah. Oh, that look at these guys. Their items are so cool looking. So the issue is that the white person American food is so good. The American
Yeah,
Indian
that's the
food.
thing. So we went last time, and I got something different, and Diana got the butter chicken, and then you know what? I just kind of wanted to eat hers the whole time.
Yeah. Oh, this chocolate cake's
For
yummy.
me, oh man, don't even tempt me. Yesterday, after lunch, I went to a little, like carry out, like lunch Indian place, and got the butter chicken because I was so jealous of Diana's butter chicken.
Yep.
Wasn't as good. Was
That's
not as good.
so
Very
true.
bland. I thought, I'm so new to Indian food. I thought it was like Chinese food, where like wherever you go, it's all kind of the same. It was not the same.
Now, Nick, we're playing the exact same level, but it looks completely different.
It looks pretty different. It
Enemy
looks a little
captured its
foggy
own
out.
main. Alright, I'm gonna follow my other
Enemy
Viking
lost its
brother.
own sea.
See if
Alright.
we get rude.
So there's
Okay.
really just there's a point for you us and a point for them.
Yeah, and then there's the scrum in the middle.
Yeah.
So this guy is like, I'm deucing. And we're just like fucking chasing him. And we're just attacking each other. Alright, so he can dunk on us on the ladder. So. Oh, and we're getting chain. I don't know how to dunk on people on the ladders. Oh, this guy's real hurt. Oh, no. Oh, I'm gonna fall. All right, that went poorly. Yeah, you can like quick switch targets real fast and then like fake out parry and everything like that. So you can really, if you're good and you're playing other good people, you can really confuse them. But this is being the closed beta. Who's to say if all that shit is worth it?
You captured Zone C.
Nice.
There we go. Got him down.
Nice.
Oh, and I missed the execute. That's not bad.
I keep holding down strong attack, like, longer, as though it will do anything.
Oh, getting dunked on. Need to go to A and heal. My character heals automatically, the character I picked this time, but...
Oh, yeah?
I don't know if it's worth the time that I run... You know, like, should I be trying not to die, or should I just stay out and die and not waste time running with heals? What do you think? I think we got them.
Well, that was dumb. Oh, fuck! That was stupid of me. I didn't lock on, and I was just hacking at him. I got tunnel vision. Now, that's something to think about. I'm doing so bad. Oh, thank you. Alright, we got B.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, this is a little more stressful.
Yeah, but you know what? I feel it's a lot more satisfying, honestly.
Yeah, definitely.
Because when you see them run, you can just get a ton of free hits in them because you kind of warp towards them.
Oh, you do? I haven't tried it.
Yeah, if you just kind of hammer on it.
You have much better range than I do, so. Alright, let's fuck this guy up.
Where? Oh, there
he
is.
Bad butler. I'm just trying to tackle him. It's not working. Ow! Stop it! Alright. They're pushing us back a little bit. Push them back a little bit. How about that?
That's what I say.
Alright, let me... Ow! Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Woohoo! Eddie, go bother your mommy. Alright, I'm going to A.
Alright, I'm gonna... Is there people over there? Do you need help?
There's
it's
2v2.
Ow! Well, actually, I'm gonna come help and try to make sure you guys win. That'd be real nice if we killed both of them.
Yeah. Hang on. What was that? Oh, and break his neck. That's dope. That's
okay.
So cool.
We got both of them. Yeah, yeah. Nice. So they're like way out of respawn, or like people come save them. Ranger.
Yep.
Oh, there's a guy.
Oh, okay.
Our guy's winning A, and he's going to heal.
No, because he doesn't have it yet. You have to like have it to start healing.
No, he was going to res. I meant.
Oh, okay.
Res our prey. I got two people over here. If you saw where I went.
Yeah.
You're there.
Alright, I made this guy have less attack, so if we want to dunk on him... Oh, you ran out of thing, you idiot! Stop running! Oh, there's three. Oh, there's four. We're fucked.
Yeah, we are fucked. Roll on a vein! I'm running. I'm running back to the troops, and I'm gonna inspire them real quick. Alright guys, let's do it!
Burp. I love the fart noise when you revive. God, what if I took on all those dudes by myself? Kill their heroes.
Nice.
Kill your heroes, that's what I say.
Enemy team is breaking.
Oh! Alright, they're going to capture C.
Going up the ladder.
I'm gonna go up the other ladder. Move! I'm gonna help this guy. That's what I'll do. The Raider's speed boost is real good.
I think we got sudden death.
Sorry. Addy, you are the source of most frustration. Have you seen nope. Have you seen Waterboy?
Of course.
Remember when the kicker is doing an onside kick and then he says, "That's my bitch." And then he no. Damn it. Sometimes I feel that way when I decide who's gonna feel my four honors, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna go heal. Especially because my character can run fast and he can point at someone. And he's like, and then he says, "That's my B word." And then they die. So you can taunt. You can taunt differently.
I killed him as he was trying to res his friend.
What an idiot. Is that your dog or your belly? Is that you?
Me?
I thought I heard a growling noise.
No, it wasn't me. One more to win. I choose this guy.
Let me go first. Can he? I think he just like keep jumping down our heads. Ow!
I'm running up the other ladder.
2 hours later. No, my connection.
Oh, did they just unplug their?
Yeah, they unplugged.
They were
the... Ow! He's staying there forever.
Hold on, I'm gonna come up from the other side and kill him.
Yeah. Oh. This is. There we go. That was hilarious.
How did you kick down? I don't know. He like knocked me off somehow.
Ow! I was reviving our dude. Oh, you get a lot of points for revives. Oh, he lost B.
How the fuck?
All right, new hot strats. Live on the ladder.
That sucks. I don't know how he's knocking people down from up there. Because I tried to do it and he pulled me off.
There's a way to do it. Yay.
Well, now I need to know because...
Well, when you attack when you're on it, I just don't know the way that it's like deciding who wins. You know? That was really fun.
That match. 5 stars. Yeah, that's more fun than the bot matches for sure. Because the humans are somehow stupider.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. They're like chaotic, the way. And
they act human, which is great.
And they're easier to beat because they don't know how to fucking play. Yeah, I can't imagine playing this game when like everyone figures out.
Oh yeah. 3 months after this game comes out, when 90% of the people stop playing it and those 10% of weirdos keep playing it, it's going to be terrible.
Me and my friend Bobby actually played Call of Duty Black Ops 3, which was pretty fun. No, I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. And it was tough because the other one's been out for a long time, if you know what I mean.
I got Infinite Warfare. And honestly, like, it was good, but after Titanfall, like, it wasn't as fun.
Yeah.
You know? It was just kinda... It was, like, probably the best Call of Duty in a long time, but that single player, at least. But, yeah, let's map vote for something different.
Oh. I was customizing my bro.
What about River Fort? I don't think we've streamed that one yet. I think I'm the only one that...
Yeah, we played that earlier, so...
This is the one with the pit. I think we played it off stream.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, go to main menu. Fuck!
It seems like there's only three.
Can I switch?
Three maps here.
Can I switch it? baby.
I think this is a close beta, but there are 17,000 players playing, so it's not that close.
Yeah, I don't think it's all that hard to get a key. Captain Dammit, language, oof, says Tim and Nick, rate it now. Is it worth buying?
It depends. How much money do you have?
How much money do you got? Can I have it?
And do you work for... I'm going to try somebody not in the samurai persuasion. I'm going to try the knight. I have not tried him yet.
I'm going to try the peacekeeper.
The thing is, it's interesting. It doesn't really play like anything I've played before, so that instantly gives it kind of points in my book.
Mm-hmm.
You know? It's
yeah.
So different and weird. It's not just like another shooter I don't know. Like, I guess that's like really the only kind of multiplayer games I play right now, and this is kind of exciting that there's like a non-shooter multiplayer arena game to play.
Yeah. This poor son of a bitch has to play with three bots and versus us. Not good for you. I sometimes think about the games I buy that, like, what box do they check off for me? So I bought Battlefield 1 on PC. I bought Titanfall. Whoa! Yeah, this is the one we voted.
Yeah.
So I bought Titanfall 2.
You fucked up.
Because I heard the, the single player is really good. And I'm fast. Did I attack you? Eddie, you were just staring at me.
No! He pushed me off! Res me.
Jump down there?
Yeah.
Whoa! Alright, so I ran out of stamina to attack. Okay.
Did you get killed by him too?
I got killed by two other people. A bot? The king? How dare you? So yeah, we're losing quite poorly. Even though points-wise it's not so bad. Sometimes I'm like, oh, this game does blah, and that game does blah blah blah. So this game, for me at least, is unique. Chivalry and that other game that I forget what it's called. Are definitely good, but I think there is something to be said about a AAA sort of game trying to do the things that they do.
Yeah, I feel like I'm probably gonna get this because I like supporting games that do things that are different.
Yeah, definitely. This guy is so much bigger than me. I wanted to execute him.
Nice.
It is interesting that the voices are extremely American. Oh wait, I don't think I push. I think I just dodge. I'm gonna go heal. Yeah, the character I'm playing is called hard, and I don't know how to play her.
I got killed by the bad guys.
No.
Resume.
You got it, bud. So yeah, I'll probably get it because I like it a lot. And I'm just kind of sometimes I'm just kind of a slut for good looking games. Is this a bad guy? Let me kill you. Oh! I cut his head off. Ow! All right, they're going to A. Go to A.
Okay, going to A. Yeah, it also seems like this. Unlike most games, you really working together really has an effect.
Yep. Where is he? Oh, right there. Oh, he's. And it rewards skill and stuff like that. So yeah, it's gonna be. What is this? Oh, I can shut the gate.
I Thrifty said he could play later, so maybe we'll get him in here later and
Yeah, we're gonna turn the stream off in just a second for Geekly Game Night. After this battle. But yeah, I'm hoping they eventually have a much larger than 4v4 mode. But
the maps would need to be a lot bigger for that.
Is this Assassin's Creed? Because I'm getting a lot of, like, screen
shake.
Wow,
this guy is really good. He was, like, changing up his stance every...
Fuck. They rushed me hard. Yeah, you can change your direction between hits, which is some bullshit.
Yeah, there's just nothing I could do there. Yeah. That was the human player.
I think there's three human players now.
Okay.
She loves a chip. It's potato chip.
But
all right, I'm gonna go take A.
No, that was a bot that killed me.
You lost zone A.
Room.
Ooh, this might be the first game we've lost.
No way, man.
I don't want jinx it or anything.
Heal you. Oh, he left. What a dickhead. Let me heal you. For money. Oh, they're capturing A again. Yeah, go ahead. Ah! I have a...
Oh my
I have a
God,
smoke bomb.
Work. Kill him.
Oh. Yes.
Now res me.
Ah. I was doing it, but then I was scared. What the fuck?
I think that person's on our team.
Yeah. He was. Oh, I think he hit me off him so he could get the res.
Ooh,
he's like,
I don't
nope.
Want that.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking report this dude.
Oh, I missed the freaking thing again. Okay, like our blue bar is filled up again.
I have a thing that oh boy. I like poison enemies. Why didn't I? Oh, I kicked that guy's ass! Awesome. That guy was a jerk. I'm gonna report him. If I can. Nicholas, thank you so much for playing.
Five stars. Yeah, this is a really cool game. I look forward to playing more of it.
Yeah, the beta runs, I think, till
29th.
29th?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very good.
I'm gonna see if I can report that. I don't know who did it now. Ass. All right. Well, thanks everyone for watching. If you're free, go check out the Geekly Game Night. I already tweeted the details. They're playing Snow Steep Snowboard Boys.
That's a great game.
It's one of the Snowboard Boys games. But yeah, have a great day. I love you. Bye. Okay, just be cool. Oh, yes! Oh, guys, I did it. Oh my gosh. Okay. I was so afraid that I wasn't gonna be able to. Imbo restore. Alright, so see, now I'm Fire Boy. Whoo!
This is not a good
thing.
massage? Alright, I think we're about to find out about the massage situation.
Okay. I want to see how poor he is.
I got up there and it's just straight up a dick on the screen. Like, here's his balls in, like, loving detail.
And his taint.
Like, I did not...
I tried to make a butthole as my, sigil for, like, 15 minutes.